On World News Tonight this Thursday, the American weapons inspector Scott Ritter is going to leave Iraq. Saddam Hussein wins another one. 76-year-old Senator